fourth level.
Astrid!
Kamusta yung
so,
2020 nyo?
Parang tatlong buwan lang. Just while it's February, March.
I have discovered a lot of things.
Like?
Discoveries ko sa aking mga anak. Hindi na pala sila baby. I realized na malalaki na pala sila.
Jog?
Yun ang una-una. That they can make their own decisions, they can rationalize very well, like a grown-up man, you know?
Man.
Woman.
Okay.
Pangalawa, pangalawang discovery ko, hindi pala ako naka-move on.
Bakit?
Eh, kasi yung tingin ko pa rin sa kanila, baby. So, that was the time I need to move on. I must not treat them as the as dati kong mga babies. Hindi na pala. During the pandemic, ano na ginawa ko? Karoon ako ng adjustment, realizations.
So how about you, Joy? How about you?
Sa akin,
flash?
Ano, flash.
Bakit flash?
Kasi lahat ng nangyari is in a flash.
Buti ayaw mo palitan yung timeline tulad ni Barry. Flashpoint. Okay, how about you, Mom?
Sa akin, I enjoy this 2020 kasi for the very, very first time, for more than 8 months, nakakasama ko yung mga anak ko every day, 24 hours, 24/7. Imagine kasi nag-aaral sila. Alis sila ng maaga sa bahay, tapos uwi sila gabi na. Kinabukasan na naman, ganun din. Lalo na po yung anak ko si Rudy kasi nag-dorm siya. So talagang blessing that we have so much fun together. We have so much cooking done, baking namin dyan, mga table games,
board games.
Yeah.
Card games.
Nandang talaga kami sa loob ng bahay, pero we enjoy every minute of it.
Kaya pala hindi ko na realize na hindi na pala sila babies kasi madalang namin sila makasama sa bahay. Papasok sa office si Kuya, tapos si Ate Rujay naman nasa school. Pero nung nagkasama-sama kami, wow! Na-realize ko, pambihira, mga mama at ali na pala itong mga anak ko.
Yes, kaya ay, masayang buhay. We enjoy it kahit na sabihin mo, hindi kami nakakalabas totally, nandun lang kami sa loob ng bahay. Pero we make the most of what we have.
At hindi lang yun. Sometimes, sila na gumagawa ng decision para sa amin.
Oo, yun lang.
Oo, grabe ang hirap ang palaki ng anak.
Ay, ako na, ganun.
Ako naman, memorable pero hindi memorable.
Bakit?
Memorable siya in such a way na first time siya nangyari. Hindi siya memorable dahil wala masyadong ganap ba? Although thankful na nakasama ko yung aking family for the longest time na araw-araw. Pero yung usual kasi na ganap namin is ano eh, lalabas kami ng bansa, gano'n, or out of town, ano tayo. So guys, ngayon 2021, what do you expect? Or ano yung natutunan natin ng 2020 na pwede natin i-apply ngayon 2021?
For me, accepting the new normal. Lalabas ka, kailangan naka-face mask ka, naka-face shield ka. Be very careful not to touch anything. Pag-upis sa bahay, alcohol, ligo, basta.
Ngayong 2021, goal ko, graduate.
Yay!
Or 2022, ewan ko.
And then after graduation?
Gusto na yan.
What do you, Papa?
Me? Discoveries.
New set of discoveries.
Ask me what?
What?
Discoveries, nare-recommend yung maging lalaruin namin.
Bagong series.
Table game na nire-recommend nyo.
Board games.
Pangalawa, board games pa lang, sorry. Board games.
Tsaka, dami natin natapos sa series. Narcos, Flash, Peaky Blinders, Chloe,
Legends of Tomorrow.
What? Tapos nyo?
So, that is how we look at 2021. We will never know what's next. But we believe na magiging positive yun because we have faith.
So ito, pauwi na kami galing sa aming trip. So bago umuwi, syempre nagutom kami.
Titikman namin yung thin crust ng All American.
Yes.
And then bumili din kami ng parang side dish, chicken.
Chicken.
Sour cream and cheese.
Cheese.
Yeah.
Excited na ako. Smells good.